Your dream log home came true. You want to maintain it now and keep that dream alive. As you walk around your home twice a year and you inspect the logs for, you know, potential issues and places that need repair, what are you looking for? Well, here's an example. If you look down right here, you can see this chink joint has completely pulled away from the log, allowing moisture to penetrate right behind the door jamb. This is a prime location for decay and needs to be repaired. For more tips like this on what needs to be repaired and how to repair them, take my class, Log and Timber University, Maintaining Your Log Home.